Can you believe that? That Lolly has... She has a high-pitched voice, but it's slightly lower than Matsuri's. Oh!
Do you like that?
No.
Oh, man. Okay. So now we got the new arc starting, right?
Yeah.
With the twins?
Yeah, with the twins. At first, I was like, I was over here denying the fact that they're twins, because I'm like, they're not twins. They can't be twins. Mm-hmm. And then somebody was all like, no, Ike, you're right, they are twins. And then they showed me the part in the panel in the manga where they say, like, oh, she's my twin sister. And then they showed me the wiki description that said mm-hmm. that they were twin sisters. And I'm like, how can they be twins? I don't understand.
Fraternal twins?
Don't you lie to me. Alright, Alexis. Are you somewhat caught up to the last arc?
Nope.
No? It's okay, we're starting a new arc anyways.
Okay, cool.
You know, Dam, I had this idea.
Okay.
Of making another channel just for shits and go-go, and it's just called Ike Rots.
What?
And it's just a stupid play on word. And it would just be a whole channel of just me trying to get into the whole yaoi fandom. Just for the fuck of it.
I'd watch it.
You want me to give you the goods and all the suggestions I can give?
I don't think I'll be doing that. I'm starting my side project on my other channel that I haven't uploaded in, like, forever.
The vlog one?
Yeah. Anyways, episode 10 of Citrus. Let's go.
Okay.
But first I have to skip the opening. Holy shit.
Whoa.
Yeah, so that's how the last arc ended.
I see.
Yes, now let me force my way into you.
That's so annoying.
What? Come on, Yuzu. Mei was giving her body to you, and you just rejected her. What do you mean you say goodnight right here? You making her sleep on the couch or what?
Happy birthday.
Didn't even finish her cake. It's Merry Christmas, Dime. What do you-
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
She worked hard on that cake. You didn't even finish it.
Oh, cute.
That was super cringy.
Oh. What a bitch.
Trying to find her secret stash, you know?
Look at this middle schooler.
She's got a droopy eye, though.
Yeah, her eyes are a little...
Can you believe that? That Lolly has... She has a high-pitched voice, but it's slightly lower than Matsuri's. Oh!
Do you like that?
No. I just realized everybody has the same duffel bag, and then here's Yuzu with her leopard print double duffel bag.
She's a rebel, remember? I love her.
It must be fate, huh? You have a little sister? A twin!
You got it right, Ike.
Triggered!
てっきり男子の話かと。そんなに驚くことでもないわ。
自分が好きだと思ってしまったのなら、そこに男も女も関係ない。偶然、相手が女の子だっただけよ。
Really? I wonder who that girl is, huh?
というか、運命。でも名前も聞きそびれちゃったし、もう二度と会うことはないでしょうね。これもまた、運命
だ。What's the point of asking for her name if you're not gonna get her phone number? What? What is this music?
Manga's bride dancing.
For some reason, it reminds me of Harry Potter. Let me take a jog for like 3 seconds. give up.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah, Walter. No need to...
You need to tell that part.
Yeah, you are always aiming for her tits, right? Let me wipe the tears off with my sleeves, and then I'll use the tissue. It's a little bit dangerous for high school kids to just... travel over here on their own, like, just not even gonna be a teacher. Who's willing to wait? Oh, best friends already!
Oh no, they like the same girl.
Oh gee, what a coincidence! Aw, isn't that nice, Yuzu? Mei was kinda going out to see if you came. Still a bitch moment for not waking you up, but you know. Okay. Why are you guys meeting it up here in the shady parking lot? What? Don't you lie to me. I was just sitting out in the middle of the... Ooh, what a coincidence. Yeah, Yuzu, that's what you get for not saying I love you as a lover first. Trying to go for that sister card?
God, this... did you not hear anything I said?
No, I did not hear anything you just said.
Oh my god!
What?
I talked the whole time.
I don't know what you're talking about. I heard
the whole time.
I mean, I heard you sometimes.
What the fuck? You didn't reply to something I asked. So I was just like, "Hmm, Discord not working." And I came and looked. And then it was muted.
Wow, Dime.
You're so good at things.
What were you asking?
I don't remember.
Yeah, you know what you need? You need to push her down and show her that you love her. Oh, really?
Just like she did to you the first time you came.
You right, Alexis. Alright. What did you think of that episode?
I don't know what I think.
You don't know what you think?
I liked it a little more than the other episodes. Just because the characters in it.
I like the other arc better. The first beginning of the other arc.
You like Matsuri's?
Mm-hmm, with the pink-headed girl?
Yeah, Matsuri's.
I didn't like this one that much because it was just like... It was really, really, really what a coincidence. I could believe the whole, I had a friend a long time ago that lived next to me who just wanted to come see me again and didn't like that I got a new sister. That's fine. But this, you meet some random girl at a store who happens to be going to the same place as you on a school trip too, who has a little sister who she's jealous of, or not jealous of, but has like this whole, I'm not as adjusted as my little sister. He just happens to like the same girl that she's currently having problems with.
It's all fate.
Yeah, Dime, no, it's destiny. I know.
All right. Well, I like the second arc, the other arc more than this one.
You mean a third arc?
Third arc. I'm not counting the best friend one.
What did you think of this episode, Alexis?
I liked it. I like the characters in it.
Speaking of the characters, what do you think about Sarah and Nina? I have to remember. Sarah is the Sarah's the older sister. She's the lolly. And then yeah. Nina is the younger sister, the taller one.
I like Sarah. Nina makes me cringe, kind of. She's cute, but I like Sarah more.
Well, what do you think about the twins? Other than you just going on that rant about, oh, what a coincidence that everybody else is... Oh, there goes time.
I'm here. What happened? Oh, that I cut out and y'all couldn't hear me.
No, I was asking, what do you think about the twins?
Like I said, I didn't like it.
How dare you, Dime?
They're annoying.
How dare you, Dime? Well, I mean, I already told you that this arc is my least favorite arc.
Yeah, they're really annoying, and I just don't like the whole back and forth between the main characters that it's still happening. And it's gonna keep happening.
It's okay, Dime. There are third-party threads. It's what... Because Mei can't really develop on her own. Well, Mei and Yuzu are stuck in a ditch and they need somebody to, like, pull them out, basically.
That was what the last person was there for.
Look, Dime, they're stuck in another ditch, alright?
And the last friend, too.
Look, Dime, they were stuck in that other ditch, alright?
They were stuck in, like, three ditches right now. They just need to stay stuck and move on.
You're right, they need to buy a tractor so they can actually...
Or just dig a hole to each other.
Dig a hole to each other. This is just a setup episode, so I'm kind of whatever with this one. I don't want to say other things that's gonna happen later on because I think it's gonna be the next episode that's gonna get me riled. But
no, it's gonna piss you off. It's gonna piss me off.
But you know, you'll see it. It's okay. It's okay, Dime. I'm glad that, I'm not glad, but, you know, I'm saying in a sarcastic way, I'm glad that they're ending this with the the fourth arc.
Does it get worse than that?
No, the fifth arc I actually like, because, like I told you, I think it's the fifth arc, like, what happens after this one is when, you start to get an arc that focused a little bit more on Harumin.
Mm-hmm.
I think that was the fifth volume. Which this anime does not cover, Dime.
Maybe they'll do it in OVA?
An OVA? I don't know. Somebody was asking me if this is gonna get a second season, and I'm like, if it gets a second season, hopefully it gets another studio that does it.